Hi, Ron Williams, Ron's Roofing here in Independence, Missouri, right here by Harry Truman. You remember Harry Truman? I wanted to show you the difference between a closed valley and a open valley. This is a closed valley, and they call it, nickname it, a California cut. And what it amounts to is that you run the low side up underneath the high side, and then you take a chalk line and you cut the high side off. The rain runs off the high side onto the low side. California cut. A lot of times they don't put any metal on them, and by gosh, be truthful with you, that sometimes they leak. And they're going to always leak if you don't take time enough to raise a shingle and cut the points off. There's points underneath this, every one of these, and if you don't cut them off, water will tend to run back there and you'll have mud and debris getting underneath your roof before you know it. There'll be all kinds of mud. And what it amounts to is that the California cut is a lot cheaper than putting a W valley in, so the roofer saves a little money. If you want my recommendation, put a W valley in every time. California cut, sometimes you'll get it right, and a lot of times the roofers will get it wrong. You need to cut the points every time underneath. It won't leak today. It won't leak tomorrow, but sooner or later, the points will be in there and they'll let the debris run back in there like this man has here. All this mud is back in there because of the rain. The rain runs down and it travels back in. Got to cut the points off. But I recommend W-Valley every time. Thank you now, Ron's Roofing.